Do you understand that this woman, once Omar becomes a burden, when he inevitably has health problems, because she will not let him eat his fucking dried dog food, and Donald doesn't care. He just needs to tell his mom's good side. He does not care. He will not. Tonight I was so mad. I shouldn't have said it, because he can get loud, and then I can be thrown out of here if his own mom overhears, whatever, but... He's like, just shut up. Look, I said, you won't put your foot down with your mom and tell her to stop feeding him so much people food. I was already pissed that she'd given him the 2 whole packs of mush already today. She'd already given it to him. And I know she'll feed him at night, too, when we have dinner at 7 or whatever, when they have dinner, because I don't eat them anymore. Thank God. She gave him another one. She even thinks for a second that, does she understand? He's like a little kid. Just like a little kid doesn't know what he can do.